What's up, guys? I'm Just a Gamer, and I'm back with another reaction video. Thanks to IGN, we have 30 minutes of gameplay for the Quarry, the new supermassive game that is the spiritual successor to Until Dawn. If you saw my previous reaction to their trailer, you'll know that I'm a big fan of Until Dawn. I played the game and I really enjoyed it, so I'm kind of excited to see what this one's going to show us. So yeah, let's just jump in. I'm assuming this is the first 30 minutes of the game since they're showing opening credits. Oh shit, this could get flagged, but whatever. Oh god. I bet you that just like Until Dawn, the first part of the game, or the first 30 few minutes, is like a setup to the actual game that's gonna happen later. Ugh, thank God, no more DMCA.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
So yeah, just like the first game, I bet you whatever happens to these two is going to be the setup to what happens later.
Yeah, honey, nice game.
They're definitely getting worse out here.
I guess it's all part of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right, that's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man. You know what,
I'm trying to look at the rearview mirror to see if like I see anything in the background.
States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Yep, that's true. Look it up.
Guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
I can't keep my eyes off the back window. Got a nap.
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
Dude?
Hey, eyes on the road!
Oh! Who was the lady in the back seat?
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, no, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
It was? I didn't see that.
Do you think we had a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really have this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, God. Getting out of the car. People stupid. The car is trashed. Hey, we're just sleeping in the car. Do not bring that up now.
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
There you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Do not walk around. No.
Where are you going?
Don't.
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
What? You're not the boss of me.
I just don't want you wandering off on your own.
Excuse me.
That's not what I meant.
Oh, Jesus.
Better not be.
I'm sorry. I really gotta concentrate.
No. She's being stupid.
Look, I think there's someone down there, okay?
What's that?
They could be hurt. I'm gonna go check it out.
Oh, God. Like, that's one thing I liked about Until Dawn, is that if you avoid some of the obvious horror tropes, you could get some of your people to live.
Good idea, Laura. So thoughtful of you.
Not thoughtful, that's stupidity. I'm gonna be shaking my head this whole time because it's just stupid. The fool. So you don't have to like actually pick it up like in Until Dawn. You can just pass by it and see it. As long as you maybe click a button when you see it and it shows, you know, get it. Horrible decision. You're screwed now. You had to be stupid. I can already tell this game is going to be a lot creepier than Until Dawn to me. How far are you wandering away from the car? You're done. You're done.
Where are you?
Okay, so I'm guessing that you have to like wait until the circle's perfectly on there, and then you have to like flip it or hit it. I think Until Dawn was the same way.
Max? Max? Max!
Hey, why are you shouting? What?
Oh
check the car. Check the car.
Did you see it?
No, but I heard something. Let's just get out of here. Come on.
Oh God, I thought you said you checked it.
I did check it, and it was fine. Honey, I know you're on edge, but you gotta calm down, okay?
I am not on edge, Max. I'm freaking the fuck out.
It was probably just an animal or something.
No, it wasn't an animal. You didn't see it. It was a woman.
Lord, this isn't helping, all right? Go! There we go! We're good! See?
Please just get us out of here.
Okay.
Max!
I'm trying. We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh! Fuck! Oh my God, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
No. Well, she bumped her head.
Well, barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head. I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Folks want to tell me what happened here?
Just tell the truth.
We, something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and now here we are.
Something jumped out?
Yeah, they...
An animal. yeah. It's just, don't know what kind. It was so fast and...
Yeah. Well, it was most likely a deer.
Oh. He looks like he has blood on his neck.
Sir?
Is this kind of like the all-time scariest con?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
He had blood on his neck.
Want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
We're heading to camp.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out. You know, I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
Not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
All due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem...
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
For sure.
You might not even be a cop.
Remain in the vehicle. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Please. Don't say. Why'd you say anything?
Still.
Excuse me.
Ma'am.
I can take care of myself.
You okay?
Return to your vehicle now, ma'am. Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Oh, you need like a staple?
Have a good night.
Yeah, he's either obviously not a cop, or they're purposely making him sketchy as fuck. Just to twist you about.
That guy was giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed like at least a dozen shots.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Okay, good.
Meet you. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
and the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible. Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kinda into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
Gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste
of time. Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
You know, he has the right idea. You screwed up. Does it kill you, make you stronger? Really? That's the motto?
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Really? That's the motto? Girl, get your ass in the car! Oh no. If he didn't answer you...
We're gonna get you out of there!
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look!
I'm looking, I am.
There's definitely someone there.
Okay, so... You sure?
Yeah, saw it online.
Oh my god. These are stupid-ass decisions.
Damn.
blame the girl. It's all the girl's fault.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello?
Horrible decision.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
What? What? You're gonna stand? Okay. Now he's being stupid. Go back. Don't go forward. Horrible decision.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey.
You are not going to mention the skeletal corpse?
You know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am.
Nope, they're going to close you in. Stupid. See, they make it sound bad the way it says leave Max, but I'm pretty sure if you would have chosen it, it would have been like, I'm gonna go get help. That's the cop. Oh, yeah. Yep. The quarry. All right, so that was the first 30 minutes of the quarry, and yeah, it looks really, really good. Obviously, me yelling at the screen the whole time, stupid-ass decisions, but I know for a fact I'll probably be making some of the most stupidest decisions as well. I did in Until Dawn, but yeah, this looked fantastic. For whatever reason, this gets my attention more than anything in the Darkest Picture trilogy. I loved the hell out of Until Dawn, but I really couldn't get into the other three. But this one, I'm in, man. That looks super good. I even got a little jump scare at the very end there. But yeah, super cool. I can't wait. So yeah, that was my thoughts. Those are my reactions. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like or comment down below. I'd appreciate any and all feedback. Follow, subscribe, all that good stuff. And until next time, take care and have a good game.